everyone. Today I'm gonna tell you about English alphabet and sounds. A is an A, B is an B, C is an K, D is an D, E is an A, F is an F, G is an G, H is an H, I is an E, J is an J, K is an K, L is an L, N is an M, N is an N, O is an O, P is an P, Q is an Q, U is an R, I is an S, T is an T, U is an I, V is an V, W is an V, X is an X, Y is an Z, Z is an Z. And we use up all that. Goodbye, everyone.